My name is Sunayana Ganguly. I teach courses on environment, politics and policy, also environmental management, and also some of the core courses on governance, theories and concepts. So my PhD is in political science, but I think of myself largely as an interdisciplinary researcher because my background has been in a lot of research projects with different kinds of people, geographers, economists, industrial ecologists, anthropologists. So I tend to borrow a lot from different disciplines in my own work as well. My research interests are largely around environmental governance, participatory politics, sustainable consumption, and in specifically around practices around food and waste. That is what I'm currently doing. I also work a little bit on the history of environmental governance in India and also on the way that participatory politics has shaped specific environmental agendas in policy. At the moment, what I'm doing is I have a current data set of a lot of interviews on urban middle class consumption patterns and waste patterns, and I at the moment am working with students through the hub groups to also expand on that, and we're looking at migrant consumption patterns as well. So I do involve them in helping me gather data, trying to make sense of that data, trying to figure out how those two different ideas come together, or those two different social groups, what they have in common with what they don't. So in general, I think of teaching as a dialogue, and a lot of my classes are very, very participatory. I do a lot of group work. I do also, I try to involve a lot of different kind of media in my group as well. The main thing that I try to do, because a lot of my courses are quite theoretical, is try to get that connect between theory and practice for my students. I think a lot of what happens is that there is a kind of abstraction that is associated with theory, and there is a messiness that is associated with practice. So trying to build that space between those two things and trying to create meaning in that space is part of what I do in class. We are collectively engaged in meaning making of the kind of worlds that we're studying. Part of that is building a vocabulary for them as well. And that vocabulary, no matter whether they are field practitioners or whether they go into think tanks and work in more research-oriented environments, that vocabulary will be very helpful in understanding what kind of audiences that they want to focus on, how to communicate with those audiences, and also how to speak to both the world of theory and the world of practice.